On our website, you can get PDF learning materials for free. Please visit englist.me.
Doe.
A mature female of mammals of which the male is called a buck, such as a deer or a rabbit.
Examples.
Doe rabbit. Buck and doe. Hunters use a whistle that makes the doe sound to lure stags.
Stethoscope.
A medical instrument consisting of a flexible tube with a chest piece at one end, used by healthcare professionals to listen to internal sounds, particularly heart and lung sounds.
Examples.
Medical stethoscope. Electronic stethoscope. The stethoscope examination helped the doctor detect the irregular heartbeat of the patient.
Invention.
The creation of a new device or process resulting from study and experimentation, the act of inventing.
Examples.
The invention of new techniques. Common invention. Necessity is the mother of invention.
Medicinal.
Of or relating to the treatment or cure of disease.
Examples.
Medicinal chemistry. Traditional medicinal. The medicinal properties of this herb have been known to help with various ailments.
Wireless.
Of or relating a connection or communication that does not require a physical wire or cable, often through the use of radio waves or electromagnetic signals.
Examples.
Wireless access. Wireless charging. The office's wireless network allows employees to work from anywhere in the building.
Device.
A piece of equipment, tool, or technology that serves a particular purpose or function, often mechanical or electronic.
Examples.
Electronic device. Tracking device. I always carry a backup device in case my phone runs out of battery.
Digital.
Processing or storing information as a succession of 1 and 0 to show that a signal is present or missing, relating to the use of computer technology, especially the Internet.
Examples.
A digital watch. Digital electronic signature. Sensors convert physical phenomena into digital signals.
Medical.
Relating to the treatment of illness or injuries, relating to the practice of medicine.
Examples.
A medical opinion. Temporary medical treatment. The medical team worked quickly to save the patient's life.
Concrete.
Existing in a physical or material form rather than an abstract one, based on facts rather than ideas or guesses, made of or covered with cement.
Examples.
A concrete noun. Concrete examples. The president asked for a more concrete plan.
Electrocardiogram.
A test that uses electrodes placed on the chest, arms, and legs to record the electrical signals of the heart and create a graph that shows the heart's rhythm and activity.
Examples:
electrocardiogram technician, abnormal electrocardiogram. The hospital invested in state-of-the-art electrocardiogram machines to improve patient care.
Cardiologist.
A medical doctor who specializes in the study and treatment of the heart and the circulatory system.
Examples:
cardiologist appointment, skilled cardiologist. My grandfather is seeing a cardiologist to monitor his heart condition.
Patient.
A person who is receiving medical treatment, care, or attention from a healthcare professional, such as a doctor, nurse, or therapist, a personal quality or characteristic.
Examples:
patient in the hospital, patient with weight loss. The doctor carefully examined the patient's medical history.
Individual.
A single person or thing, as distinct from a group.
Examples:
a private individual, individual freedom. As an individual, he had the right to make his own decisions and live his life as he saw fit.
Smartphone.
A mobile phone that functions as a computer and connects to the internet.
Examples:
smartphone app developer, smartphone addict. Internet traffic volumes have increased significantly with the advent of smartphones.
Rhythm.
A strong, regular, repeated pattern of sounds, words, or musical notes that are used in music, poetry, and dancing.
Examples:
in samba rhythm, irregular heart rhythm. He beat out a jazz rhythm on the cajones.
Incredible.
Unbelievable, extremely large.
Examples:
incredible amount, at incredible speed. Her response revealed incredible idiocy.
Vital.
Necessary for the success or continued existence of something.
Examples:
play a vital role, vital for a healthy society. Perseverance and optimism are vital to success.
Oxygen.
The chemical element with the symbol O that is present in air and water and is necessary for people, animals, and plants to live.
Examples:
the hydrogen binds the oxygen, lack of oxygen. The passenger grabbed for the oxygen mask.
Temperature.
The degree of hotness or coldness of a thing or place.
Examples:
extreme temperatures, the atmospheric temperature. Cities around the world set records for highest temperatures this summer.
strip.
To remove the surface from something, noun, a sizable narrow piece of something such as paper, metal, cloth, etc., or area of land, sea, etc.
Examples:
strip a tire off. Coast strip. The doctor advised him to strip down for a check.
Aggregate.
A collection or sum of different things often used to describe a total or combination of items.
Examples:
data aggregate. An aggregate of people. The aggregate amount of money raised for the charity was over $1 million.
Intensive.
Involving a lot of work or activity in a short time.
Examples:
intensive agriculture. Intensive care. The construction industry is labor-intensive, although it has been somewhat automated by introducing large machinery.
Physician.
A medical doctor who practices medicine.
Examples:
the advice of the physician. Consult with a physician. She visited the local physician to seek treatment for her persistent headache.
Expectancy.
The anticipation, belief, or likelihood of something happening or occurring in the future. The state of expecting or looking forward to something.
Examples:
life expectancy. Customer expectancy. There is a high expectancy for the new product to exceed sales targets.
Monitor.
To observe, check, and track the progress or quality of something over a period of time.
Examples:
monitor an exam. Monitor the data carefully. They used a special receiver to monitor police radio channels.
Continuously.
Without being interrupted or paused, repeatedly.
Examples:
use one thing continuously. Continuously removed. The country's domestic coal consumption has been continuously declining for decades.
Fetus.
An unborn or unhatched animal in the later stages of development showing the main recognizable features of the mature animal.
Examples:
development of the fetus. An aborted fetus. The female vagina is elastic enough to allow the passage of a fetus.
Uterus.
A hollow muscular organ in the body of a woman or other female mammal in which a baby or young animal develops before birth.
Examples:
uterus cancer. Bleeding from uterus. The physician prescribed medication to relieve the contraction of the uterus.
Contraction.
The act or process of becoming smaller or shorter in size, volume, or amount.
Examples:
contraction of a disease. Contraction in the industry. The contraction of the economy has led to job losses.
Pregnant.
Having a baby or young animal developing in the uterus.
Examples.
Needs of pregnant women. A silence pregnant with suspense. She vacated the position when she got pregnant.
Moving.
Causing strong emotions or feelings, especially sadness or sympathy.
Examples.
Moving experience. Moving ceremony. His moving speech about his struggles with addiction brought tears to the audience's eyes.
Delivery.
The act of taking or sending something to a destination, the bringing of a baby during childbirth.
Examples.
An easy delivery. Special delivery. The delivery truck arrived with the packages.
Continuous.
Occurring or existing without a pause or interruption.
Examples.
Continuous improvement. A continuous row of warehouses. The heavy snow has been continuous since last morning.
Glucose.
A type of sugar that is found in plants, especially fruit, and is an essential energy source in living things.
Examples.
Blood glucose test. Glucose level. The doctor injected glucose into his patient's veins.
Sensor.
A device that receives a signal or stimulus such as heat, pressure, light, motion, etc., and responds to it in a specific manner.
Examples.
Motion sensor lighting. An image sensor. This automatic door could no longer be opened due to a sensor failure.
Implant.
To insert or fix an artificial device in a person's body, to put an idea, attitude, etc., firmly in the mind.
Examples.
Implant genes in the animals. Implant into the uterus. The doctor will implant a pacemaker to regulate his heart rate.
Desire.
A strong feeling of wanting to have or do something.
Examples.
Unsatisfied desire. Fleshly desire. Low sexual desire typically correlates with low testosterone levels.
Diabetes.
A medical condition in which the body cannot produce enough insulin to control the glucose levels in the blood.
Examples.
Juvenile diabetes. Diabetes patient. My father was tested for diabetes.
Zoom.
To move along very quickly, noun, the act of rising upward into the air.
Examples.
Zoom in on a photo. Zoom lens. He zoomed back in time to the soccer game.
Suppose.
To think that something is likely to be actual or possible.
Examples.
Suppose you're right. Suppose beforehand. What do you suppose the culprit's motive was?
Display.
To exhibit or show something to others, often to attract attention or demonstrate its features, properties, or value.
Examples.
Display merchandise. Display artwork. We need to display our products in an attractive way to attract customers.
REM.
Abbreviation for rapid eye movement, a stage of sleep characterized by rapid eye movements, increased brain activity, and dreaming.
Examples.
REM sleep cycle. REM sleep behavior disorder. REM sleep deprivation has been linked to various adverse effects on mood, memory, and cognitive function.
Movement.
A group of people working together to achieve a shared goal, especially a political, social, or artistic one, the process of moving or being moved, physically or figuratively.
Examples.
A circular movement. Movement of troops. The movement of the dancers on stage was graceful and elegant.
Restore.
To repair or return something or someone to a previous good state or position.
Examples.
Restore order. Restore the emperor to the throne. The military regime has promised to restore democracy as soon as possible.
Calorie.
Unit of heat defined as the quantity of heat required to raise the temperature of 1 gram of water by 1 degree Celsius at atmospheric pressure, used by nutritionists to measure how much energy food will produce.
Examples.
Calorie calculation. Reduce my calorie intake. It would be best if you burned off calories through vigorous exercise.
Measurement.
The act or process of finding something's size, quantity, or degree.
Examples.
Chest measurement. A precise measurement. The measurement error of this industrial machine is less than 1 micrometer.
Intake.
The act or process of taking food, air, etc., into your body through the mouth, the amount of food, air, or another substance that you take into your body.
Examples.
A small intake of breath. An intake pipe. He has been advised to reduce his daily fat intake.
Expenditure.
The act of spending money, the total amount of money spent.
Examples.
Energy expenditure. Expenditure planning. Almost $1 billion in capital expenditure is still required.
Band-Aid.
A small strip or patch of adhesive material, with a sterile gauze pad in the center, used to cover a minor wound or injury and help promote healing.
Examples:
Band-Aid solution, temporary Band-Aid fix. I cut my finger, so I put a Band-Aid on the wound.
Physiology:
the branch of the biological sciences dealing with the functioning of organisms.
Examples:
human physiology, physiology research. Physiology is the science of how living things work.
Metric:
using or relating to the meter as a unit of length, a system of related measures that facilitates the quantification of some particular characteristic.
Examples:
metric units, key performance metrics. In the metric system, measurements are made in meters and liters.
Frontier:
a border that separates two countries, or the area near this line.
Examples:
frontier disputes, the Italian frontier with Switzerland. He worked at the frontier of behavioral economics.
Transcend:
to rise above or go beyond the limits of something.
Examples:
transcend boundaries, transcend limits. The music transcended cultural barriers and reached audiences globally.
Valve:
a device for controlling the flow of a fluid or gas through a pipe or duct by means of a movable part that opens, closes, or restricts the opening.
Examples:
electromagnetic valve, valve control. The valve on the pipeline was leaking, so maintenance had to shut it off to make repairs.
Breath:
the air that is taken into and expelled from your lungs. The process of taking into and expelling air from your lungs.
Examples:
hold your breath, breath of wind. He bated his breath when talking about this affair.
Introduction:
a preliminary explanation or remarks given before the start of a text, performance, or event, the act of bringing something new into existence or introducing something to a wider audience or new market.
Examples:
introduction education, self-introduction. The introduction to the new class was informative and engaging.
Handheld:
designed to be held in one hand, portable, and compact enough to be carried or used on the go.
Examples:
handheld device, handheld camera. The technician used a handheld tool to fix the machine.
Ultrasound:
higher frequency sound than humans can hear.
Examples:
ultrasound meter, ultrasound scan. An ultrasound scan showed that the baby was a girl.
Sensitive:
able to notice slight changes, signals, or influences, Able to feel or perceive others' feelings. Susceptible to the things people say or do.
Examples:
sensitive documents. Baby with sensitive skin. The teacher is very sensitive to children's feelings.
Abdominal.
Of or relating to the part of the body that contains the stomach, intestines, and other organs.
Examples:
an abdominal operation. Abdominal muscles. He felt a sharp pain in his abdominal area.
Cardiac.
Of or relating to the heart or heart disease.
Examples:
cardiac arrest. Cardiac disease. The cardiac output of a resting adult is around 3 quarts per minute.
Echo.
A sound heard after being reflected off a surface, such as a wall or a cliff.
Examples:
the echo of a person's footsteps. Sound echo. A thunderous boom echoed throughout the valley.
Obsolete.
No longer in use or helpful because something newer or better has been invented and introduced.
Examples:
an obsolete word. Become obsolete. New technology has rendered my old smartphone obsolete.
Bury.
To place a dead body in the ground, grave, or tomb.
Examples:
bury in the earth. Bury emotion. There is plenty of space to bury everyone.
Patch.
A small piece of material or fabric used to repair or reinforce a tear, hole, or damaged area. A small plot of land used for cultivation or a specific purpose.
Examples:
patch of grass. Software patch. I need to sew a patch onto my jeans that ripped.
Wrist.
The joint between the hand and the forearm, the narrow part of the hand near this joint.
Examples:
wrist bones. Glance at my wristwatch. He sprained his wrist while playing basketball.
Gateway.
An entrance, door, or other openings that lead to a larger space, particularly one that serves as an entry point or access point to a larger area or system, a route, means, or method used to gain access to or acquire something.
Examples:
gateway drug. Airport gateway. The gateway to the city was a beautiful archway made of stone.
Dedicate.
To give all of your energy, time, etc., entirely to a specific person, activity, or cause, to set apart for a particular purpose or use.
Examples:
dedicate a few hours. Dedicate a chapter to the subject. He dedicated his life to helping others.
Integrate.
To combine one thing with another so that they form a whole or work together. To accept equal participation for members of all races and ethnic groups.
Examples:
integrate into the existing system. Integrate both businesses. He found that it is difficult to integrate socially.
Process:
a series of actions or operations performed to achieve a particular outcome or goal, a systematic procedure or approach used to accomplish a specific task or objective, a method of treating milk to make it suitable for consumption or use in other dairy products.
Examples:
process improvement, decision-making process. The process for applying for a visa can be lengthy and complicated.
Caregiving:
the act of providing care and support for someone who is ill, disabled, or elderly.
Examples:
caregiving process, caregiving responsibilities. She devoted her life to caregiving, looking after her aging parents.
Simplistic:
oversimplified or lacking in complexity or depth, characterized by an attempt to explain something complex or multifaceted with overly vague or simple terms.
Examples:
simplistic approach, simplistic design. The politician's solution to the problem was too simplistic to solve the underlying issue.
Trend:
a general direction in which something is changing or developing.
Examples:
an international trend, the trend away from television. The oil price continued their downward trend.
Conduct:
to organize and carry out a particular activity.
Examples:
conduct a background check, conduct research. Police will conduct random breath testing for drunk driving.
Fluid:
a substance that can flow and is not solid.
Examples:
plenty of fluids, fluid assets. She was diagnosed with a fluid buildup in her lungs.
Respiration:
the process of inhaling and exhaling air to exchange oxygen and carbon dioxide with the environment, the total of the physiological processes by which living organisms metabolize oxygen and release carbon dioxide.
Examples:
respiration rate, artificial respiration. The doctor carefully monitored the patient's respiration during the surgery.
Striking:
interesting and distinctive enough to draw notice, exceedingly appealing, frequently in an odd manner.
Examples:
striking innovation, striking evidence. The two plays have a number of striking parallels.
Admission:
the act of allowing someone to enter or become a member of a group, organization, institution, or place, The act of acknowledging or confessing something, often a truth or a wrongdoing.
Examples:
admission fee, gain admission. She received her college admission letter in the mail today.
Doll.
A child's toy that typically represents a human figure, especially a young girl, an attractive woman, a woman who is subservient or passive.
Examples:
plastic doll, rag doll. The antique doll was worth thousands of dollars.
Relate.
To establish a connection or association between two or more things, to narrate or tell about an event, experience, or relationship, to empathize or feel sympathy with someone or something.
Examples:
relate a story, relate a message. He tried to relate his experience to the group, but they couldn't understand.
Hospitalize.
To admit someone to a hospital for medical treatment.
Examples:
hospitalize patient, hospitalize child. She had to be hospitalized due to her injuries.
Improve.
To make or become better.
Examples:
improve a process, improve the test score. We want to improve ties between our two countries.
Random.
Made, done, or happening without method, conscious decision, or any regular pattern.
Examples:
a random choice, bombs fell at random. To find drunk drivers, police conduct random tests.
Assign.
To give a specific job or piece of work to a someone.
Examples:
assign projects, assign top priority. Please assign a different color to each other kind of item.
Exciting.
Causing a lot of interest or excitement.
Examples:
exciting football player, exciting news. The findings of the experiment were both exciting and unexpected.
Consume.
To spend something, especially fuel, energy, or time, in a large amount.
Examples:
consume a large of alcohol, consume electricity. A smaller car will consume less fuel.
Healthcare.
The organized activity or business of preserving mental and physical health by preventing or treating illness through services offered by the health profession.
Examples:
healthcare agency, rising healthcare cost. In an aging population, citizens must pay more to maintain quality healthcare.
Specify.
To explain or state something clearly and exactly.
Examples:
specify a cause, Specify an option. You can specify the font color by clicking the Color tab.
Soul.
Only one of its kind, being the only existing or available one. Noun, the undersurface of a person's foot.
Examples.
Soul arbitrator. The sole of his shoe. The sole purpose of this meeting is to discuss the new budget for the project.
Capture.
To catch a person or an animal and confine them in an area which they cannot escape.
Examples.
Capture a glimpse. Capture customers' hearts. I was able to capture the moment on film.
Adopt.
To choose to follow something, to legally take a child from another family and care for them as if they were one's own.
Examples.
Adopt a child. Adopt a bill. The National Assembly has adopted the budget.
Principle.
A fundamental law or truth that explains or controls how something happens or works.
Examples.
Principle of treatment. Principle in business. Efficiency isn't an essential principle here, fairness is.
Revolution.
A large-scale attempt to overthrow the government of a country, often using violence or war.
Examples.
Beginning of the Industrial Revolution. A political revolution. The revolution by the citizen resulted in a redistribution of wealth.
Promenade.
A stroll or walk, often taken in a public place or park, a public place for walking or strolling, often filled with shops or vendors, a dance movement in which the partners move around the floor in a circle or similar pattern.
Examples.
Evening promenade. Promenade in the park. The boardwalk by the beach was a beautiful promenade for tourists and locals alike.
Numb.
Unable to feel physical sensation and movement, not showing human feeling or sensitivity.
Examples.
Numb with cold. A numb mind. My left arm became numb.
Diet.
The food and drink that a person, animal, or community eats and drinks regularly, a legislative assembly in certain countries, for example, Japan.
Examples.
Eat a vegetarian diet. Diet approval. A balanced diet is more important for health than supplements.
Facet.
One of the many aspects or sides of a subject or situation, especially when seen from different angles or perspectives, a particular feature or characteristic of something.
Examples.
Facet to a question. Important facet. The different facets of his personality make him a complex individual.
Mood.
The way you feel at a particular time, an angry or impatient state of mind.
Examples:
the mood in a room. In an ugly mood. His gaffe spoiled the mood of the dinner party.
Accelerometer.
A device that measures acceleration or changes in motion, typically used in aerospace, automotive, and other engineering applications to monitor and control movement or to measure things like speed or vibration.
Examples:
accelerometer reading, high precision accelerometer. The phone's accelerometer measures its movement and orientation in three-dimensional space.
Pedometer.
A small device that counts the number of steps a person takes by detecting their body motion, typically worn on the waistband or carried in a pocket, used to measure physical activity or track the distance walked.
Examples:
fitness pedometer, clip-on pedometer. I use a digital pedometer to track the number of steps I take each day and stay active.
Calculate.
To judge or find out the amount or number of something by using mathematics.
Examples:
calculate the distance, calculate his credit score. He couldn't calculate the actual value of the artwork.
Expend.
To use or spend time, money, energy, etc.
Examples:
expend a great deal of energy. Expend time and resources. Billionaires tend to expend private funds on a public undertaking.
Gratify.
To give pleasure or satisfaction to provide someone with what they want or need, to indulge or satisfy a desire or appetite.
Examples:
gratify desires, gratify curiosity. I always try to gratify my boss by achieving the sales target every month.
Elliptical.
Having the shape of an oval equals a closed plane curve, using a word or expression that is ambiguous or vague, especially to mislead or avoid committing oneself.
Examples:
an elliptical motion, an elliptical galaxies. The satellite's elliptical orbit made it appear to change its distance from Earth.
Alarm.
A loud noise or an automatic signal that warns people of danger. A device that signals the occurrence of some undesirable event or particular danger.
Examples:
give the alarm, an alarm clock. The alarm announcing an enemy attack went off this morning.
Brainwave.
A sudden idea or inspiration, a moment of great insight or creativity.
Examples:
brainwave idea, sudden brainwave. The engineer had a brainwave and redesigned the product to be more efficient.
Adjust.
To make a minor modification to something to make it more suited for a new set of conditions or to make it function better.
Examples:
adjust a schedule. Adjust the rearview mirror. You have to adjust your contents to the age of the audience.
Quants.
Quantitative analysts or individuals who specialize in using quantitative methods, including mathematical and statistical modeling, in analyzing financial markets and making investment decisions.
Examples:
the team of quants. Industry quants. Many financial quants work in investment banks, using complex mathematical models to analyze financial data.
A possum.
A nocturnal marsupial with grayish-white fur, a long naked pink tail, and a head with a pointed snout and sharp teeth, also called possum in some regions.
Examples:
a possum habitat. Virginia opossum. An opossum's tail is prehensile, which helps it climb and maintain balance.
Impressive.
Arousing admiration due to size, quality, or skill.
Examples:
impressive performances. An impressive array of facts. The budget reduction was an impressive feat for our nation.
Fascinating.
Extremely interesting.
Examples:
fascinating story. Completely fascinating to me. The museum houses a fascinating collection of Celtic artifacts.
Quantity.
The amount or number of something, magnitude.
Examples:
half quantity. Residual quantity. In Southward, the average annual water quantity increases.
Phase.
Any stage in a series of events, change, or development.
Examples:
enter on the last phase. Two-phase structure. The era of the Industrial Revolution was a crucial phase of history.
Competition.
A situation in which someone is attempting to beat or outperform another.
Examples:
the first round of the competition. Interspecific competition. Global competition is rising in virtually every industry.
Sleeper.
A person or thing that appears harmless or insignificant, but has the potential to succeed or perform well unexpectedly. A railroad car or compartment used for overnight travel, equipped with sleeping accommodations.
Examples:
rail sleeper. Sleeper cell. The overnight train had comfortable sleeper cabins for passengers to rest during the journey.
Disease.
A disorder or illness that affects the body or mind, often characterized by specific symptoms or abnormal functioning of organs or systems.
Examples:
Disease prevention. Disease control. The doctor diagnosed him with a rare disease that had no known cure.
Chronic.
Being long-lasting and recurrent or characterized by long-suffering, habitual.
Examples.
Risk of chronic disease. Chronic alcohol consumption. Chronic hyperglycemia is a trigger for a variety of serious diseases.
Trillion.
The number 1 trillion, a million million.
Examples.
Trillion cubic feet. Many trillions of dollars. 1 light year is nearly 6 trillion miles.
Terribly.
Very badly, to a great extent or very much.
Examples.
Suffer terribly. I am terribly sorry. His arm was swollen and terribly red.
Basis.
The most important facts, ideas, or events from which something is developed, the way how things are organized or arranged.
Examples.
On an equal basis. Basis for calculation. This evidence will form the basis for our discussion.
Detect.
To find or recognize something, especially something difficult to see, hear, etc.
Examples.
Detect a bad event. Detect smuggling across borders. The security camera has detected 4 intruders.
Hyperglycemia.
A condition characterized by an excessively high level of sugar, glucose, in the blood, often associated with diabetes.
Examples.
Diabetic hyperglycemia. Severe hyperglycemia. The doctor warned him that uncontrolled hyperglycemia could lead to serious complications.
Hypoglycemia.
A medical condition characterized by abnormally low blood sugar levels, often causing symptoms such as weakness, sweating, confusion, and dizziness.
Examples.
Hypoglycemia symptoms. Hypoglycemia diet. The doctor recommended frequent monitoring of blood sugar levels to prevent hypoglycemia.
Dot.
A very small circular mark, especially one that is printed.
Examples.
Connecting the dots. Dot blot method. The wallpaper had a pattern of pink dots on a white surface.
Stick.
To put something, usually a sharp object, into something, noun, a thin piece of wood or other material.
Examples.
Stick a key in a lock. Fire stick. You stick a bill in the change machine, and the coins pop out.
Phenomenon.
Something that exists and can be perceptible, especially one that is not fully understood.
Examples.
natural phenomenon. Historical phenomenon. A rainbow is a natural phenomenon.
Alzheimer.
A neurodegenerative disease that causes memory loss, cognitive decline, and behavioral issues, is the most common cause of dementia in older adults.
Examples:
Alzheimer's brain, Alzheimer's risk factors. My grandmother has Alzheimer's disease, requires special care and attention from her caregivers.
Affected.
Influenced, feeling or showing emotion, especially exaggerated emotion, not natural or sincere.
Examples:
affected way of walking, the affected part. Her affected accent made it difficult to take her seriously.
Balance.
A condition in which everything has the same weight or force, something left after other parts have been taken away.
Examples:
the balance of power, asset on the company's balance sheet. Try to keep a balance between work and off.
Asthma.
A chronic respiratory disease characterized by wheezing, coughing, and difficulty breathing.
Examples:
asthma attack, asthma symptoms. He always had to carry an inhaler due to his severe asthma.
Pollen.
A fine powder substance consisting of microscopic grains produced by plants that facilitate their reproductive process through the process of pollination.
Examples:
pollen allergy symptoms, high pollen count. My allergies flare up during pollen season, making it difficult to breathe.
Respiratory.
Relating to the organs and processes involved in breathing, such as the lungs and the act of inhaling and exhaling air.
Examples:
respiratory failure, alleviate respiratory ailments. Chronic respiratory disorders, such as asthma, can significantly impact a person's quality of life.
Breast.
Either of the two round soft parts of a woman's chest which secrete milk after childbirth.
Examples:
breast cancer, the mountain's breast. He grilled the breast meat of a chicken.
Cancer.
Abnormal growth of cells that can invade and destroy surrounding tissues and organs, a disease characterized by the uncontrolled growth and spread of abnormal cells.
Examples:
cancer diagnosis, cancer research. Breast cancer is the most common type of cancer in women.
Obstruct.
To block or interfere with the passage, movement, or action of something or someone.
Examples:
obstruct an airway, obstruct a bill. The road was blocked by a fallen tree, obstructing the path for all vehicles.
Pulmonary.
Relating to the lungs or the respiratory system.
Examples:
pulmonary embolism, pulmonary function test. The patient was admitted to the hospital with pulmonary hypertension.
Depression.
A mental condition in which a person feels very unhappy and without hope for the future, a severe recession in an economy or market.
Examples:
the Great Depression, the root problem of her depression. Depression symptoms might include a decrease in appetite and weight loss.
Disorder.
An untidy state or a lack of organization, a physical condition or illness that causes problems with how a section of the body or brain functions.
Examples:
the files are in complete disorder. People with bipolar disorder. The doctor prescribed some medicine for the mental disorder.
Mention.
To speak or write about something or someone briefly.
Examples:
mention name, mention in a report. I mentioned to him that I had seen his sister at the grocery store earlier that day.
Hypertension.
A medical condition characterized by abnormally high blood pressure in the arteries, often leading to an increased risk of heart disease, stroke, and other health problems.
Examples:
hypertension rate, arterial hypertension. To lower hypertension, it is important to maintain a healthy diet and exercise regularly.
Prevention.
The action, process, or strategy of stopping something undesirable or harmful from happening, the act of preventing, interfering, or hindering unwanted events or outcomes.
Examples:
prevention of crime, prevention strategy. The company will need to invest in fire prevention equipment to ensure the safety of its employees.
Obesity.
The condition of being significantly overweight, typically defined as having a body mass index, BMI, of 30 or greater.
Examples:
obesity-related diseases, suffer from obesity. The prevalence of obesity has increased significantly in recent years.
Extraordinary.
Exceptional, unexpected, very unusual, surpassing the ordinary or usual.
Examples:
extraordinary ability, extraordinary weather. He narrated the extraordinary story of his adventure.
Economical.
Providing a satisfactory return on the money, time, or effort, not using more money, fuel, etc. than necessary.
Examples:
economical use of her time, an economical meal. It is more economical to wash your plastic bottle and reuse it.
Opportune.
Suitable or happening at a time that is suitable or convenient for a particular purpose.
Examples:
opportune occasion, an opportune remark. The phone rang at the most opportune time.
Develop.
To grow or expand, to improve or refine through a process of progress and refinement, often to achieve greater sophistication or complexity, to elaborate or add detail to something that is in the process of being created.
Examples:
develop a strategy, develop a skill. We must develop a new system to streamline our workflow and increase efficiency.
Enormous.
Extremely large or great.
Examples:
enormous amount, enormous potential. Shakespeare's output of poetry was enormous.
Improvisation.
The act of making something up on the spot or creating or performing something without preparation.
Examples:
improvisation on stage, jazz improvisation. He created a beautiful piece of music using only improvisation.
Proprioception.
The sense of the relative position of one's body parts and their movement, regulated by receptors in the muscles, tendons, and joints, the ability to sense where one's body is in space without relying on vision.
Examples:
improve proprioception, proprioception training. Athletes rely heavily on proprioception to perform complex movements with precision.
Elderly.
A polite word for old.
Examples:
a home for the elderly, elderly woman. The elderly woman is quite energetic.
Technique.
A particular way or art of doing something that needs skill.
Examples:
a technique in martial arts, the technique applied to construction. Jockey's superior technique brought him victory.
Continuum.
A series of similar items in which no part or portion is distinct or distinguishable from adjacent parts.
Examples:
a space-time continuum, the continuum of events. Our life is a continuum of experience in which events pass from the future through the present to the past.
Unborn.
Not yet born.
Examples:
an unborn child, unborn generations. It is unknown whether this vaccine is effective in an unborn baby.
Pharmaceutical.
Relating to the production and selling of the medical drugs.
Examples:
major pharmaceutical companies, commercial pharmaceutical products. She gave money to help set up a pharmaceutical laboratory.
Arena.
A large, flat area, often circular or oval-shaped, designed to showcase theater, musical performances, or sporting events.
Examples:
indoor arena, political arena. The company is planning to build a 20,000-seat arena with a retractable roof.
Spectrum:
an ordered array of colors into which a light beam can be split.
Examples:
a broad spectrum of opinion, infrared spectrum. This device displayed the speech spectrum spectrographically.
Globe:
the Earth or world, mainly used to emphasize its vastness.
Examples:
terrestrial globe, around the globe. His final goal is to sail around the globe.
Accelerate:
to make something faster or earlier, to cause to develop or progress more quickly.
Examples:
accelerate a chemical reaction, accelerate the car. The government tried to accelerate the commercialization of this development.
Fortunate:
having good luck or lucky.
Examples:
fortunate situation, less fortunate person. He was pretty fortunate to pass the exam.
Institute:
an organization that has a specific purpose, particularly one dealing with science, education, or a particular profession. Verb: to initiate, introduce, or establish something.
Examples:
institute a lawsuit, research institutes. This region has many institutes offering higher education.
Fortune:
a large amount of money or property, chance or luck as an unknown and arbitrary force affecting human affairs.
Examples:
ill fortune, bit of good fortune. Capitalism guarantees the right of ownership of personal fortune.
Commerce:
the activity of buying and selling things, especially on a large scale.
Examples:
interstate commerce, the local chamber of commerce. This company has invested heavily in internet commerce.
Dovetail:
a type of joint used in woodworking, specifically in which two pieces of wood are joined together with interlocking wedge-shaped projections and grooves, resembling the shape of a dove's tail, known for its strength and resistance to pulling apart.
Examples:
precise dovetail, dovetail cabinet. The carpenter skillfully created a dovetail joint to secure the corners of the wooden frame.
Outgrowth:
a thing that has grown or developed from something else, especially as a result of a particular process or set of circumstances.
Examples:
natural outgrowth, abnormal bony outgrowth. The new housing development was an outgrowth of the city's plan to revitalize the area.
Fantastic:
Extremely good, excellent.
Examples:
a fantastic dress. Absolutely fantastic event. The new amusement park ride was fantastic, with twists, turns, and drops that left riders screaming with excitement.
Philanthropic.
Characterized by a desire to promote the welfare of others, especially by donating money or providing charitable aid, of or relating to the practice of philanthropy.
Examples:
philanthropic donation, philanthropic mission. The philanthropic organization donated millions of dollars to fund medical research.
Invest.
To put money, effort, time, etc. into something to make a profit or achieve a result.
Examples:
invest in stocks. Invest capital. The government should view children as national assets and actively invest in them.
Non-profit.
Not established for commercial profit.
Examples:
a non-profit organization, non-profit agency. Our law firm also focuses on non-profit activities.
Era.
A period that is distinct from others, typically in history.
Examples:
dawn of a new era, the era of the Renaissance. Political corruption was common throughout the post-war era.
Unmet.
Describing a need, goal, or expectation that has not been satisfied or fulfilled.
Examples:
unmet demand, unmet needs. The unmet expectations of the customers led to a decrease in sales.
Innovate.
To introduce new methods, ideas, or products.
Examples:
innovate a new method, innovate the quality of his life. Companies developing self-driving cars consistently innovate the emerging technologies.
Appoint.
To give someone a job or role, especially as a public official or member of an organization, to arrange or decide on a time or a place.
Examples:
appoint members, appoint the day. The court appointed a guardian for the child.
Chief.
Most important or primary, noun, a person who is in charge.
Examples:
chief accountant, chief events of the year. Mining is a chief source of income for the country.
Engineer.
A person whose job is designing, building, or maintaining something such as machines, structures, or software.
Examples:
a civil engineer, engineer shortage. The engineer will repair my telephone tomorrow morning.
Announce.
To make something known or officially inform people about something.
Examples:
announce candidacy, announce the award winners. The third season of the anime show has been announced.
Clinical.
Of or relating to the examination and treatment of patients rather than theoretical or laboratory studies.
Examples:
clinical surgery, participate in clinical trials. She received special clinical training at the hospital.
Validate.
To check or prove that something is true, to make something officially or legally acceptable or approved.
Examples:
validate a hypothesis, validate a passport. To validate your purchase, please visit the following link.
Challenging.
Difficult, demanding, or requiring a high degree of skill or effort, presenting a difficult problem or obstacle.
Examples:
challenging task, mentally challenging. The advanced math problem was challenging, but the student was determined to solve it.
Reimburse.
To pay someone back for money that they have spent.
Examples:
reimburse expenses, reimburse money. The insurance company will reimburse the cost of the damage caused by the storm.
Policy.
A set of rules, guidelines, principles, or procedures that govern decision-making or action, often used in the context of business or government, a course of action or plan of action adopted or followed by an organization or individual to achieve a goal or objective.
Examples:
health policy, foreign policy. The company's new policy on remote work has made it a more inclusive workplace.
Economics.
The branch of social science that deals with the production, consumption, and transfer of goods and services.
Examples:
welfare economics, economics professor. His class will cover an introduction to agricultural economics.
Catalyst.
A person or thing that causes an important event to happen or changes the current situation rapidly. Chemistry, a substance that initiates or accelerates a chemical reaction without being changed itself.
Examples:
a catalyst in the process of hydrolysis, catalyst for reform. The global financial crisis acted as a catalyst to unite the country.
Guidance.
Advice or instructions given to help direct someone's behavior or decision making.
Examples:
vocational guidance, guidance counselor. The mentor provided guidance to the young entrepreneur, helping her navigate the business world.
Rely.
To require a certain thing or the assistance and support of someone or something in order to continue, run properly, or succeed.
Examples:
rely on convenience stores. Rely entirely on him. Babies heavily rely on others for food.
Biology.
The scientific study of life and the natural processes of living things.
Examples:
evolutionary biology, cell and molecular biology. In junior high school, we had to dissect a frog in biology class.
Genome.
The complete set or sequence of genes of a human, animal, plant, or other living things.
Examples:
sequencing of the human genome. Genome analyses. The human genome contains approximately 3 billion chemical base pairs.
Omics.
A term used in various scientific disciplines, such as genomics, proteomics, and metabolomics, to refer to the large-scale analysis and understanding of biological systems and processes.
Examples:
omics research, omics profiling techniques. Omics data integration allows us to create a holistic view of cellular processes.
Phenotype.
The observable physical or biochemical characteristics of an individual organism that result from the interaction between its genetic makeup and the environment in which it lives.
Examples:
phenotype variation, dominant phenotype. Our genetic phenotype determines the color of our eyes.
Converge.
To move or draw together at a specific location of lines, to move towards the same point where they join or meet.
Examples:
converge of a series. Converge from different points. The two rivers converge into one near this area.
Crack.
To break or cause to break without dividing into separate parts. Noun, a line on the surface of something along which it is separated without breaking.
Examples:
crack an eggshell. A crack in a board. He that would eat the kernel must crack the nut.
Underpin.
To support or strengthen the foundations of something.
Examples:
underpin a structure. Underpin democratization. The research findings underpin the theory that human activities cause global warming.
App.
Abbreviation for application, software designed to run on smartphones and other mobile devices or inside a web browser on a PC.
Examples:
killer app. Cannot log into the app. The discovery of a critical bug caused the company to delay the app's release.
Genotype.
The genetic constitution of an individual organism, the inherited collection of genes that determine an organism's traits and characteristics.
Examples:
genotype frequency. Heterozygous genotype. The baby's genotype is determined by the combination of genes inherited from its parents.
Therapy.
The act of caring for someone through medication, remedial training, etc.
Examples.
Therapy for a patient. Field of gene therapy. I underwent aversion therapy for my addiction to alcohol.
Variant.
Something that is slightly different from others of the same type.
Examples.
Variant types of pigeon. A variant of the same word. The first variant of the virus appeared in less than a month.
Frequency.
An ordered array of colors into which a light beam can be split.
Examples.
Frequency band. High frequency. The oscillator hunts for the correct frequency.
Gene.
The fundamental unit of heredity and the sequence of nucleotides in DNA that codes for the creation of RNA or protein.
Examples.
Gene expression. Gene cloning. A defective gene is responsible for the disease.
Atrium.
A central or main hall or open space in a building, typically with a skylight or large window, often serving as a gathering area or focal point of anatomy, a chamber or cavity within the heart or inner ear.
Examples.
Atrium architecture. Atrium valve. The office building had a beautiful atrium in the center, filled with natural light and plants.
Fibril.
A small, thread-like structure, often microscopic, that makes up part of a larger structure, such as a muscle fiber or a nerve cell.
Examples.
Fibril formation. Amyloid fibril. The doctor found a fibril in her patient's blood sample, indicating a possible health issue.
Detection.
The act of discovering or identifying the presence of something.
Examples.
Detection by the security software. Importance of early detection. This smartphone has a collision detection function.
Convinced.
Completely certain about something, having a strong belief or conviction in a particular religion.
Examples.
Convinced of the idea. Convinced criminal. The public is convinced that the Prime Minister has committed fraud.
Clinic.
A building or hospital department where people can go for medical care or advice, especially of a particular condition.
Examples.
Visit to the veterinary clinic. A dental clinic. She holds a clinic on Tuesday mornings.
Profound.
Extremely great, sensed or experienced very strongly, displaying a high level of knowledge or comprehension.
Examples.
A profound book. the profound depths of the sea. My mother's illness had a profound impact on us all.
Individualize.
To make something personal or more personal to suit the needs of a particular person, place, etc.
Examples.
Individualize each patient. Individualize dosages. Our schools offer individualized education by excellent teachers.
Innovative.
Introducing or using new methods, ideas, etc.
Examples.
Use of innovative technology. Stylistically innovative works. The Prime Minister stressed the need to create innovative industries.
Represent.
To speak, act, or be present on behalf of another person or group, to form or constitute.
Examples.
Represent by a diagram. The characters that represent numbers. We elected him to represent us at the international conference.
Swan.
A large water bird with a long neck, bill, and webbed feet, known for their elegant and graceful appearance.
Examples.
Swan song. Black swan. The swan's feathers glistened in the sunlight.